Good morning from Long Beach Airport. It's not quite 7 a.m., and the sunrise looks really cool this morning. It's a very special and bittersweet day. It's the day we plane spotters and JetBlue passengers based in Long Beach have dreaded since July. Today is the last day of revenue flights here. After today, JetBlue closes up operations and transfers over to LAX. Today's last flights are JetBlue 232 to Salt Lake City, departing at 7 a.m. The return is JetBlue 231 from Salt Lake City, arriving around 11:15 this morning. After about an hour, the plane, N509JB, an Airbus A320, will head out to its new home at LAX. So let's enjoy these last flights, shall we?